Hey everybody, I'm Nikki Marshall with The 18, and we're looking at four players from Group C that you won't want to miss during the Women's World Cup. These days, there are few players in the world who inspire terror in opposing defenders like Australia's Sam Kerr. And Kerr almost didn't play the sport in which she is now one of the best in the world. Kerr grew up playing the male-dominated sport of rugby. Eventually, the boys she played with and against decided they didn't want to get tackled by a girl, so she had to switch to a different sport. It didn't take long for Kerr to become a dominant soccer player, making her Australian debut at the age of 15. Now 25, Kerr is a veteran with the Matildas and a legitimate superstar across the globe. A two-time Golden Boot winner in both the NWSL and Australian's W League, Kerr puts forth a video game-like performance. After scoring the goal that sent Australia to the 2019 Women's World Cup, expect to see a few more backflips in France this summer. The Italian women's national team, despite all the country's history in the men's game, has never been a dominant force on the world stage. Cristiana Girelli would like to change that. Italy will be at the Women's World Cup for the first time since 1999, and third time ever. Girelli, a 29-year-old striker for back-to-back Serie A champion Juventus, was tied for second in scoring during UEFA Women's World Cup qualifiers with 7 goals. Vitally, she scored the winner in a home win over Belgium, which proved pivotal in earning the Azzurri an automatic ticket to France. Alongside an up-and-coming team that includes exciting 21-year-old Manuela Giuliano, the Azzurri could make a splash at the international tournament for the first time since finishing second at the 1993 Euros. To be honest, if you don't know Marta by now, you haven't been paying attention for the last 10 years. Named a World Player of the Year 6 times and runner-up another 5, Marta is arguably the best football player of the last 15 years, if not of all time. But she's yet to get her team a major international title, and she's out to change that this year. Brazil has dominated South American women's soccer, winning 7 of the 8 Copa Americas. But on the global stage, in the Women's World Cup and the Olympics, Brazil has fallen short time after time. Marta owns the record for most goals scored in Women's World Cup history with 15, one more than Germany's Bridget Prince and United States' Abby Wambach, neither of whom will be competing this summer in France. Now 33, Marta will be looking to make her 5th World Cup a memorable one, and she still wants the one thing that eludes the most decorated individual player in women's football history, a Women's World Cup trophy. To say Jamaica's Khadija Shaw has dealt with adversity would be the understatement of the year. The youngest of 13, Shaw had 7 brothers and 5 sisters. Shaw left Jamaica to play college ball in the United States, first at Eastern Florida State College and then at the University of Tennessee. While her soccer career was budding, 4 of her brothers died, 3 to gang-related violence and a 4th to a car accident. It was enough to make Shaw consider quitting the sport that allowed her to become the first member of her family to graduate from an American university. But Shaw persevered, carried the Volunteers to their best season ever, and in 2018 helped Jamaica qualify for its first ever Women's World Cup. Shaw led Women's World Cup qualifying with 19 goals in 12 matches and was named the Guardians 2018 Footballer of the Year. Her goal scoring and will to overcome any adversity will make the Reggae Girls a team to watch at this Women's World Cup. That covers our 4 picks from Group C, and be sure to check out the18.com for more Women's World Cup coverage.